Have our tributes. Are you excited for this year's tributes? How do they look?
They look great.
They look very strong. Especially from District 2, Babyface. Yeah. They all look amazing. So first of all, we're going to read out the scores that they have been given after their training. So from District 1, Dreadlocks has a score of 10. Well done. Very good score for you. And also from District 1, Police Lady with a score of 9. Well done for District 1. Luxury District. District 2. Oh boy. Babyface with a score of 11. And also from District 2, Noodle Hair, with a score of 10. Well done, District Chad. From District 3, Orange Hair Bloke. Weird name, ain't it? With a score of 4. And also from District 3, Maple, with a score of 6. Well done, District 3. From District
4,
The Chef, with a score of 5. And also from District 4, Rainbow-haired Esme, with a score of 10. Well done. District 5, The Shepherd, with the score of 6. And also from District 5
is
Maleficent. Woo! That looks interesting. She looks interesting. With a score of 4. Well done to the district. Next up is District 6, the Halloween one. We have Ghost Man. Ooh. With a score of 5. And also, The Witch, with a score of 5. Well done to the district. Next up is District 7, Boxing Head Guard. That's interesting, isn't it? With a score of 7. Oh, that surprised me. And also, The Red-Haired Rose, with a score of 9. Well, District 8, The Viking, ooh, with a score of 9. Well done. And also in District 8, Beanie Hat, with a score of 10. Well deserved. Well deserved. In District 9, Sunny, with a score of 7. And also in District 9, Earmuffs Girl, with a score of 5. In the next district, Gas Mask Guy, with a score of 11. Oh my god! And also in the district, Esme, with a score of 4. In District 11, David Bowie, with a score of 9. And also, The Pirate, with a score of 6. And finally, in District 12, The Cap, with a score of 4. And also, Rapunzel, with a score of 7. Well done to each of the districts. And now, the bloodbath begins!30, 29, 28, 27, 26, 25, 24, 23, 22, 21, 20, 19, 18, 17, 16, 15, 14, 13, 12, 11, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Dark. Thank you for teaming up for me.
Yeah.
Oh, what's that? Eight people dead. That means
already.
Wow.
Eight people dead. I killed one of them. Wow. I can't believe we survived day one. Yeah, I'm glad. Yeah, I'm glad as well.
Attention tributes, the rest of the Hunger Games this year will be fought inside. Go.
Right. That sounds interesting.
The person's dead. So we need to kill someone. The shepherd's not that good. We should kill him.
If I just wait it out, I would survive this. I can win this. I don't...
There you are. Finish him off. Please, lady! No! Please! Please! I don't mean any harm! I don't mean any harm! Please, no! Why? I didn't mean to.
At least I survived the cornucopia. It was such a bloodbath! 8 people died! 3 people are now dead today. Tonight even. So, I wonder how much longer I can survive.
I wonder who died just now. There's been 3 deaths, right?
Yeah.
Oh, I feel so sorry for that pirate.
Yeah. Day one.
I don't feel sorry for that ghost skeleton. Ugh. Disgusting.
Disgusting. I agree.
That baby face, that career. Yeah. The career should be taken out.
Yeah.
Police lady should be taken out. Ugh. Baby face should be taken out. Noodle should be taken out. And dreadlock should be taken out. They're all just savages. They all just want to kill people.
They're
mean. We just want to survive. We just want to hide it out.
This is just supposed to be all nice. Or at least all bad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Should we just stay as a team until we get down to the top two?
Yeah.
Let's go. I hear someone in there. Come out. There you are. Serves you right.
I'm gonna kill some more tributes. I need to find some supplies. Not that. Let's see who died. And we need to win this. That was a yes. I'm gonna go get some food. I wonder what stuff there is. Nothing. The Hunger Games are supposed to give us food. If we starve, we can't even play the game. Someone's dead. Thank God.
Why does this have to happen to my teammate?
Ah, these games. I remember when I used to do boxing, training for the games. Might as well take a shower.
See you suffer.
So, me, you and Babyface are the only careers left.
Yeah.
We are the only ones that have been trained. We can all win.
Yeah.
But only one of us can win, though.
Yeah.
How is Babyface? Why can't he talk?
I don't know.
Is he a good teammate?
Yeah.
Do you think he can win this thing?
Well, I don't know if he's dead already or what, but I feel like he is.
Ah, he's there. What? Ah! Go.
Wow, this book is interesting. It's about a war. It's like the Hunger Games.
feel sick. I have to go in this room. Oh crap! It's the Beanie Girl! Oh, I'm the courier! You can't do this! Please, don't do this. I'm a courier! No! No!
I have a chance on this thing. Let's go and blow up the bodies. That's who died.
Michael, I'm filming! Well, he doesn't know who it is. Right, ready?
I'm definitely doing this. We're nearly down to the top three.
Cannon.
There's a cannon. Here is the final.